course, first of all, I welcome Professor Thomas Butteridge, if I've said it right. And I welcome the team from Brunel University, Professor Ashley and Dr. Kamal. And Dr. Talal, I don't know where he is. He's Brunel cum Ahliya, so welcome anyway. I welcome all the deans and those who are here and the PhD students. Of course, you know, this is a PhD symposium. And I think Brunel and Ahliya have actually shown sincerity in making sure that this program, this PhD program, is continuing. They have made sure that there is a need for it. This strategic alliance, if you like, has produced real results, that the output from this program in Bahrain and in the Gulf region is very clear, it's vivid. The graduates are really occupying important positions, and I don't mean by management positions, where the application of their PhD is very clear. And we should be proud of this. We should really be proud of this, and we should build on it. Now, we know, and some of you may know, that Bahrain has a published national research strategy, which focuses on several disciplines. This PhD serves, actually, directly the three main disciplines which have been actually identified in Bahrain national research strategy. That's number one. Number two is that this PhD program is a unique model. Really, it's a unique model. It's a well-established model. When we presented it in QS Apple conference, I think it was in Korea or something, we explained how the model works. A number of university presidents came to us and they wanted to know more about it. So it really is functioning beautifully well. It's managed from both ends. It is to the highest quality, and you have two supervisors, okay, and then you're getting the best from the best. And that's very important to note, very important, even the management of it. Now, I'm also happy to report from our PhD board that most students are finishing on time, which is a very important thing, and we push for that, that you go systematic and finish your PhD. There's only one little thing that upsets me about after the PhD. I would have liked to see the alumni of the PhD. Now, a lot of the students, and this may be Dr. Talal and his team, should work, and our side as well, should work more on this, where post-PhD, after the PhD, we want to see you as a graduate continuing your research. Because normally people do research when they're in academia, in the academic field. Well, this is the general known concept. No, it's not true. You could do research out there once you graduate, even if you are not in a university. So really, that's one task we have to establish for the current alumni and for those who will graduate in the future. This is very, very important. Another thing I would like to emphasize on, that maybe I would have liked to see maybe the symposium for all our faculty attending, because we've seen signs of what I would call clear collaborative research between Ahliya and Brunel. And this is very important. I have seen joint papers. These, we should build more on that between the two, through the PhD student and with the faculty directly. So this strategic alliance between Ahliya and Brunel, as I said, it's functioning well. It is going to go somewhere, and we need to develop it. And I'm happy to report that I'm visiting Brunel in February, towards the end of the month, and I'm meeting Professor Andrew George. I'm meeting, I think, the Vice Chancellor. I'm meeting the Dean of the college. He's here, but we'll have two meetings instead of one. And really, I'm hoping from this meeting we will push faster and more comprehensively the collaboration between Ahliya and Brunel. Um, Yeah, basically, I mean, I'm supposed to just say a welcome speech, so I will go back to my welcome speech. First of all, I wish all the PhD candidates every success. You are in safe hands, and listen to your supervisors. Make sure the meetings are frequent and not few and far between. Don't be shy to ask questions. Go and explore. You have all the databases. You have full access to Brunel research databases. And we have at Tahliya also, I don't know how many, I think we reached 35 research databases. So utilize those to the best. Make sure you give, attend seminars and attend meetings, etc. And I wish you all the best. And best of luck for this meeting. Thank you very much. Thank you.